how to transfer an illness into a corpse. This is not for beginners and should only be used as last resort after trying medical care. Best time to do this spell is on a Thursday night on a waning moon. Go to a graveyard with a piece of cloth that belongs to the ill person. Make sure it's long enough to wrap around a grave. Take the cloth and wrap it around the gravestone counterclockwise tie knot and say deceased person name who lie here. You know nothing. Make another knot and say you can take this sickness from name of ill person. Tie a third knot while saying deceased person you will feel nothing. With your right thumb and dirt from the grave make three vertical lines on the gravestone. Remove the cloth from gravestone without emptying it. Say thank you to the deceased person, return it to the ill person. Sick person needs to untie the knots. They should start slowly feeling better.